radial arm drill machine in excellent working condition. The make of the machine is Wei Jun, Taiwan, and the model of the machine is WJR-1312DH. You can see the condition of the machine. The drilling capacity of the machine is 60 mm, and the spindle taper is MT5. The working arm length of the machine is 1300 mm, and you can see the condition of the slide through which drill head slides from one end to another is completely scratchless. You can also see the column of the machine. Wei Jun Precision Machinery Industrial Company Limited, and the year of manufacturing is 1999. It's made in Taiwan. It is complete with its box travel. Its coolant pump. Show me vertical travel of the arm. Going in upper direction. Okay, change the direction. The direction has been changed. Okay. Show me spindle travel in feed. Working of spindle travel in feed. Change the direction in field. The direction has been changed in field. Now we'll see different feed rates of travel. But show me at its minimum feed rate. Working at its minimum feed rate. Okay, increase the feed rate. Feed rate has been increased. Okay, increase the feed rate. Feed rate has been increased. Okay, now show me at its maximum feed rate. Working at its maximum feed rate. Okay, now we'll see different spindle speeds The low spindle speed is 30 rpm and the high is 1580 rpm. Currently working at its minimum speed, that is 30 rotations per minute. Increase the spindle speed. The spindle speed has been increased to 260 rotations per minute. Increase the spindle speed. The spindle speed has been increased to 535 rotations per minute. Increase the spindle speed. The spindle speed has been increased to 770 rotations per minute. Now show me at its maximum spindle speed, that is 1580 rotations per minute. Working of spindle at its maximum speed, that is 1580 rotations per minute. As you can hear, there is no noise at all, even at its high RPM also. It is completely silent. Okay. Stop the spindle. Now show me working of clamping. Right now it is clamped. Drill head is also clamped and the arm is also clamped. Unclamp it. The arm is unclamped. Okay, clamp it. Okay, it is clamped. Now unclamp the drill head. Okay, clamp it. Okay, it is clamped. The overall working condition of the machine is excellent. All the functions in the machine are working perfectly fine.